In this video, I've taken a track, it's called Avenue Road, and comes off Cato's Road. It's over towards Scamander. So I've taken this Avenue Road, it basically follows a ridge running north, and then it falls down and crosses over the Avenue River, which was a big, wide, rocky creek bed with just a bit of water going over it when I went through. Then it climbs up another ridge and follows another ridge line along to some other unnamed track, which eventually I turned left on that track to get over to Hogan's Road. Just turning off Mount Nichols Road, there's a small deviation. Go for it. I'm on some sort of minor track. It's all pretty steep coming down. Just coming down that creek.
I'm going to sort of head towards Golden Ridge because to go back towards Scamander is too long and it's getting late. And rain is supposed to be in the way, so time to try and head out of here. I'm a long way from anywhere.